only got one shot, gonna take it now. Going all in, gonna make it count. Won't look back, gonna set my eyes. There ain't no practice runs in life.
Vanillish, what are you doing? I'm playing Minecraft and I'm hunting for iron. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, great. Now we lost it. Well, Vanillish, you'll have to find it later because it's time for the elimination. We bet you can go do something else, but until the challenge starts. All right. All right, everyone. It's time for elimination. We're missing someone. It was me. Okay, so, you know the rules. For this elimination, if you get the most votes, you are eliminated, but this elimination will be very disappointing. Why? We only got 6 votes! That's the least ever. I know. What's this pickaxe still doing here? People with no votes, Animalula and Whimsicott. Yes, awesome. The next people safe with one vote are Vanillish, Courtney, Yamask, and Thelosis. Wait, if they're safe, does that mean I'm out? Yeah, Mothum, you got 2 votes, so you're eliminated. But this is rigged! And I don't matter if he's rigged, but he's still eliminated. Alright, everyone, time for your next challenge. And this time I've actually come up with a cool one. How? We're going to play the Pop-It game. Get into your assigned teams. Great, now there are only 6 of us left. For this challenge, if you find the marble hidden inside the Pop-It, your team will automatically lose. So I'm going to drop it in one random spot. Flip. Alright. This will decide which one will go first. Team 1 and Team 2. I'll just switch you guys up. Never mind. Wrong way. Alright. That was a bad roll. Yeah, it looks like Team 2. Team 1's going first. Alright, we're gonna find... Yay! Back at the line. So, Chimeko, is it good to be back? Yeah, it's very good to be back. Oh, thank God. Please, no, lose the challenge. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Yeah, man, she just hit the camera. Well, it looks like Team Courtney ends up losing again. So, viewers, you have the choice to vote off these 6 losers. Whoever gets eliminated will be sent to the Eliminate Pokemon box in the next episode. See you all next time.